guys, it is Liv and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be taking you guys along with me to get drunk at Turtle Bay with my friends, because if it was me, I'd absolutely love to watch that. We're going to go to Turtle Bay, then we're going to go to Spoon, so we're starting drinking at 3 and God knows what time we'll stop. So I thought that'd be quite a fun video to do with you guys today. So before we get started, make sure you head over onto my Instagram and give me a follow. And oh my God, guys, we've hit 500 subscribers. How great. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for 500. I'm absolutely gassed about it. And if you're not subscribed already, make sure you subscribe, because 1,000 is the next stop. I'm blown away there's 500 humans who want to watch my videos, so thanks so much. But anyway, I'm gonna go and sort out my face, my hair, and make myself look less like this. I'll see you guys in 2 seconds. Let's try out a new transition. It might look horrendous. We'll try. Are you ready? Ooh, hey guys, I'm ready. I don't know if that worked. I won't know until I edit this video. This is the makeup I've gone for today, you know. Classic eyeliner, a few little dots on the eyes. Didn't go too out there. You know, would have done green, you know, match my skirt, which I'll give you guys like an outfit tour in a sec, but not really the vibe I was feeling today. So just, you know, gone for this. This is my hair. If you don't know, I cut it short, so I don't actually know what it looks like from the back. Right, so I'll give you guys a little tour of my outfit. You guys can find out where everything's from, because I know you're obviously really wanting to. Right, my top. Nice, a little bit of ruching, is from Nasty Gal. I was saying Nasty Gal. Sorry, the North changed me. Okay, and then my jacket is from Bershka. Nice, nice length. Really enjoy a leather jacket at the moment. And then my skirt, let's go a bit further down. My skirt is also from Nasty Gal. That's what it looks like. Pretty cute, a little bit of a green moment. And my booties are obviously from Doc Martin. And cheeky fact about my boots, I actually won them. Lucky me, I know, okay. But yeah, this is the full fit for today. So next time you see me, I'll either be in Turtle Bay, being reunited with my friends, or it'll be when I'm having a few drinks. So, see you then, my loves.
Yay! We're so
excited.
Going in for the side check. Nice.
Actually, do a little rating. A
little rating. What's the rating? It's an 8 out of 10.
Yeah,
8 out of 10.
Yeah,
10.
Eight.
A little bit of a porn star moment. Very nice. Good angle.
No.
Best one.
It's 10.
So good.
It's not as nice as normal, if I'm
honest.
No, I think.
Oh,
no, not sure.
Cheers.
Rating, Liv. Oh, she's not bad.
7.
Oh,
that's 6.
That's quite good. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, nice.
That's fine.
I'm gonna have our own photo. It's fine. Remnants. The remnant.
I just would never.
The remnants of broken women. I've had a really nice day, thanks.
It's literally like 25 years old.
It looks like a pencil would get a primary school.
Yeah, doesn't it?
Where?
Primary school. We dare you. We double dare you. Take me home tonight.
I'll take it home.
Yay!
Penny, when you're older,
you're going to
me?
Thank you.
Yeah, give me the goods. Thank you.
Thank you.
There you go, Eliza. Thank you. Cheers, ladies. Last drink.
That is just
our fault. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, la, la.
Oh, my God.
King in the castle. King in the castle.
Hello. My name is Freya.
Hi. My name is Cleo.
The condensation.
Cleo. The condensation.
Yeah. And then you have, like...
Seal.
Look at the pretty Christmas lights.
Walking so fast, I've got a bit of stick.
I'm bloody running.
We're in Spain.
Girl.
Cheers.
Yes, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Cheers, ladies.
Cheers.
Sambuca.
Chin chin.
No, Prosecco counts in the bottomless brunch.
Yeah. Just do it. Just do it.
Hello and welcome back to my
kingdom.
It's burning.
Cheers, Mum, for the afternoon snack.
Here's my Friday afternoon snack. Cheers, Mum, for the money.
What's that, Karen?
What's on there?
No, it was about shots. Really sorry.
Oh. I was gonna get one of those like star bags that all like the skaters had.
I was also gonna buy, you know, the bags that were like chef shoes.
Yes!
Okay, I'm gonna do say or shot it with my friends now.
Who's more likely to fail their uni course?
Oh, both of you drink again.
Never have I ever cheated.
Really?
Never have I ever done.
Oh, a curry trip.
Ooh. It's the end of our night. Good night, my lover.
Half past 12.
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Before I go to bed, what the frick has happened to my skirt? Oh, what is that? I walked around Spoons with this skirt on, looking like I have poured a drink all down myself. I'm back home now. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm so emotionally intoxicated and I actually don't know how much I filmed tonight, I'm not gonna lie. But I hope you've enjoyed it either way. I had a lovely few drinks with my mateys and I used to try and make my bed. That's gonna be fun. But yeah. This is the end of the video. Hope you guys have enjoyed meeting all my friends, coming for drinks with us at Turtle Bay. And don't forget to subscribe, follow me over on Instagram, and I'll see you guys in another video next week. Bye.